the first round.
Big shot, and that is it.
From Adrian Mattheis, an outstanding recognition from referee that Utajulu was put to bed on that one-punch knockout.
Sean, and that's how you do it.
Oh, oh my God! Here it is! There it is! There it is! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! The Papua Bad Boy knocks out Alex de Silva! That's the biggest win in Indonesia! Adrian Mattheis just knocked out the former world champion. He did it. It happened. Oh, my. A beach. Silva protesting was early. I don't think Mattheis can believe it. Silva is unhappy. He's saying the referee called it too quick. Should have given him a chance to recover. Elation for Mattheis. And Alex Silva, as you saw, still shaking his head. Oh, this is just a moment. Look at this. Mattheis can't believe it. Indonesia, they will be going absolutely off their rockers in Jakarta right now.
Jumping guillotine there.
4 minutes and 42 seconds in the first round.
We love him.
Championship ring in his home.
The Papua Bad Boy smack bang under the chin of Angelo Bumbawaji ends it. Looked on the money. His ground game was superb.
And he goes after the guillotine. Looked like a DDT right there.
Naked choke. Submission rear naked choke.
The Indonesian brings the house down.
Mattheis looks to take the back. He's got the rear naked choke.
Oh, it's in.
Doesn't have it yet. Mattheis is looking to soften it up and try to secure that rear naked choke.
Flattens him out. That is choke.
A lot of dangerous positions. And was able to get the ground and pound stoppage victory against
Sue in the second round. Who could stop Adrian Mattheis?
Wow, lightning fast, the minute.
Very bad for Lee Jer. Mattheis.
Oh, he managed to battle it off. Good job by Lee Jer to survive it. Adrian Mattheis just might posture up, flatten him out, and let those hands go.
Took there from the Papua Bad Boy. Oh, the uppercut, chin through the top of the head. It's good night, Irene. The Papua Bad Boy.
Taking Lung Mi Chong for the ride. In cage control, but I can't really call it cage control. Gotta call it ring control now. Really start to improve.
One way to slow down a boxer's punching is to take out the second hook in.
It's a bit high.
Gonna try and flatten him out here. Try and work a choke with 50 seconds.
It's deep. That's a tap.